Welcome to the Kerusso Daily Devotional, a resource to equip, encourage, and challenge you to live a life that shares the good news of Jesus.
Today we're in part 5 of 5, the final chapter, if you will, on our series on doubt. If you're working your way toward belief and away from doubt, by now you must assume that God exists. 2 Peter 3:9 says, "The Lord does not delay and is not tardy or slow about what he promises, according to some people's conception of slowness, but he is long-suffering or extraordinarily patient toward you, not desiring that any should perish, but that all should turn to repentance." A cornerstone of the Christian faith is a belief that Scripture is God's Word. Psalm 138:2 tells us that God has elevated the Word above his own name. So we have the opportunity to tell God that we accept his promises. Luke 1:77 tells us that he has raised up Jesus to give his people the knowledge of salvation through the forgiveness of their sins. At some point, faith is just believing God. Some critics will say that this is making an idol out of the Bible. It's called bibliolatry. But in fact, we learn who Jesus is and what he has done for us in Scripture. It is a conscious decision to embrace what God has told us. Acts 4:12 says, "Salvation is found in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given to mankind by which we must be saved." It really requires you to at least open your mind to the possibility that it's true. God's plan to reconcile people to himself after sin entered the world is a start. Decide to be bold. Lay aside your fears and doubts and find that rest you've been looking for. Matthew 11:28 says, "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest." One of the great metaphors of the Bible is the strong hand or the strong arm of God that rescues us from danger. John 10:28 says, "I give them eternal life. They'll never be lost, and no one will snatch them out of my hand." No one is saying that you will never have a shred of doubt again. But what we can know is that faith comes by hearing and hearing by the Word of God, as outlined in the book of Romans. Jesus Christ is waiting for you, and you can be sure of that. Let's pray. Father, there are so many lonely people in the world, and they want to believe. You've put that in our hearts, God. Help them and help us by your Spirit know that they are loved and that they can have an encounter with you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Did you know many of the messages featured on the Kerusso Daily Devotional are available on a t-shirt? Kerusso creates original t-shirts, apparel, and gifts with inspirational messages that share the good news of Jesus. Learn more at kerusso.com. That's K-E-R-U-S-S-O.com.